ocean is such a cool place with fishes and whales alike. But travel a little deeper and you'll see a hellish sight. Just look at the anglerfishes, the blowfish and gulper eel. Such hideous things around you, giant spider crabs are real. Deep in the sea, fish are ugly. Most of them blinded, everything's giant, these fish have teeth. You can see the spookfish brain, giant squid regenerate. Male anglerfishes, they parasitic, that's how they breathe. The ghost sharks and devil fishes, giant worms and sulfur vents. The vampire squid sprays mucus, that's bioluminescent. They filled charcoal 300 teeth, but still swallows each prey whole. The eyes of the hatchet fishes, translucent and void of soul. Deep in the sea, fish are scary. Pressure is rising, they're multiplying, repulsive freaks. Forge our giant isopods, in this nightmare jar for God. Baby, it's creepier when you get deeper into the sea. The hagfish excretes a mucus milky. The stargazer sharks, they make a mouth shark. The jellies have arms, eat skull and dark. Evolution is a sick thing.
Yeah.
The giant squid, not even as big as the colossal squid. It is awful that it exists. Though it's not been seen alive, it has the largest documented eyes. Nature is vicious, look at these fishes deep in the sea.